This is me trying to get out of the house. It's raining, so I have some errands to run. Here, I'll flip it. Uh-oh. Bing, 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 bada, bing, bing. Is this... Oh, that's better. It was in my back pocket. Anyway, so I am oot and a boot. I've got a couple hours before the sun goes down, but I've got CVS calling to tell me my prescription is ready and my other prescription can't be filled because the doctor isn't responding. And I have to tell him, yeah, because he like totally retired like probably 6 months ago. So the Wiz is going to be my first stop. So I was in there and everybody loved my umbrella. And of course, because it's like awesome, I got it at a horror convention. And I could show that later. But then another girl said she liked my shoes. These are my shoes. I got them from Strange Cult. Strange, spelled like Strange Cult, spelled C-V-L-T. And then she goes, oh, I thought you got it from Dolls Kill. And I was like, what's that? And so now I have a new site to check out called Dolls Kill, D-O-L-L-S-K-I-L-L. And they got shoes kind of like that, gothic-y kind of things and stuff. So, well, I mean, I didn't give the website like a really good once-over because I'm sitting in the car and I have stuff to do. I got this little single-serving things. Now I need to go to the... I'm going to get me a Starbucks first, so that's all there is to that. And then I will go get my prescription. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my... I'm hot! I got it on 60. Need anybody? All right, let's go. Uh-oh, they found me. What the hell's going on here? Probably some idiots got into an accident right here because there are people trying to... Yep. Here, you look. Oh, damn. For all your home's electrical needs, call A-Action Home Services, 703. Cilantro. Oh, I got an extra one so that I have one for tomorrow. And then before I go home, I'll get my mom like a nice big black coffee from McDonald's. Oh, I know what I need to do. While I'm in here at the CVS, there is an Advance Auto Parts. I think I'm going to get some new windshield wipers. Yes, I do. Yep, uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Oh, peekaboo! And then maybe I could see. So good to feel so sad. I'm only happy when it rains. Pour your misery down. Pour your misery down on me. Pour your misery down. Once again,
Gotta have the sun.
Right, here we are, back in the car. Oh, that rhymed. I'm a poet and don't know it. All right, let's check out the new windshield wipers. I got these Rain-X things. Because the world is not enough. And uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro. Oh, so much nicer. The world is not enough. And yes, I know that I won't be on American Idol anytime soon, but I love to sing, however awful it is. And if you're strong enough, together we can take the world apart, my love. All right, now where? People. Yeah, that's much better. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What do I got? What do I got? What do I got? I could go to the post office and get some Harry Potter points. Why is this always dusty? And we know when to kill. Okay, I'm just gonna sing that if I don't turn it off. What do I want to do? I did that. There's really nothing else to do. Now I just wanna drive around in the rain. Oops. Okay, I don't know what's going on with your lids today, Starbucks, but your lids keep popping off of my beverages. I should stop and eat. Ooh, what time is it? It's 4:00, so I got 2 hours. 2 horas. So we will go. I should get something to eat. Get something for me and the mama. But what? I'll be happy with fish and chips. And then I'll find something to get her. I could get her, like, some nuggets. I know she likes nuggets. When I get her the coffee, I'll get her the nuggets. And maybe I'll just go have some fish and chips. Because she wasn't that jazzed about the pizza from that place. The dog barking, can't fly without umbrella, whatever that place is called. But I think I want it. To hope and nobody else wants to sit outside because it's raining. But there was no way I was gonna sit inside. Look at that. You can't tell, but that tree is like flaming red. And everything is just so much better with the sound of the emergency. Where the hell are they coming from? I hear them, but I don't see them. All right, whatever. They'll be around shortly. Let's see. So they said they had the spinach dip still, so I'm going to get that. And then I'll get my fish and chips. So you see my fabulous umbrella that I got at a horror convention. Well, I mean, they just happen to be selling them. Siren, an alligator, an arg, matey. But there it is. All right, good people. So first up is some spinach dip. Good. Ooh. My chip broke. Ooh, it feels hot. Let me stir it up a little bit so that I don't get burnt tongue. Oh, I'm learning that these people have a tendency to bring your shit out hot, like super hot, like the kitchen is right next to me or something. Here. Oops, I just spilled it on my bag, the table. Eat it. All right, here's my fish and chips and some malt vinegar and the coleslaw on the side so that I can put it in a container for mama. Let's have some. Great. All right. So let's just grab one of these puppies. And I shall give you the first bite because I love you. Oh, their sauce, I think it has to have Old Bay in it. If it doesn't, then I must be insane because it tastes like Old Bay. Il fait chaud. Il fait très bon. All right. I'll eat this. She will be putting in mom's burger anytime now. Then I will go see what they have at Giant because it's on the way past Giant. Well, depending upon which way I go, but I could pass it. So I get baptized tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can figure out how to, lemon, I'll put that in my water. Get the video from the live stream because they live stream the services. And I'll see if I can't get that downloaded so I can edit out where I get baptized and add it to a video for tomorrow. I'll probably do it Saturday night, of course. We're supposed to have a lunch. Get off my camera! Supposed to have a lunch afterwards, after the baptism. Hopefully it's mostly for the young girl that's also getting it done. Please don't sit out here. Please don't sit out here. Oh. Anyway, so I'll get my... I'm pretty excited about my baptism. I didn't invite anybody. Apparently they're having a raffle to give away one of these little wooden signs that looks a lot like the sign that his education has. It's probably not the same one, but so I'm going to fill me out those.